So cells are full of subcellular structures, and the kinases are not always soluble.
The summer internship program started in 1995 as part of our efforts to increase the number of underrepresented students at the School of Medicine. Over 750 students have come to campus during the summer and had the opportunity to experience how exciting biomedical research can be and what it might be like to go to graduate school.
The program is awesome, one, because you're at a prestigious university, so you're working with people who could potentially give you recommendations that would be just amazing for you.
One component of the summer internship program is obviously the amazing experiences within the laboratory, but equally important part of the program is showing students what a wonderful, amazing city Baltimore is and how much fun it is to attend school here and to live here.
The community feel around here, it's like all the workers here at Johns Hopkins are kind of one community, and I feel like they express that to the actual city of Baltimore.
I found everyone here to be very friendly and accepting.
It's been nice to bond with all the people in the program. We went over to an Orioles game the other day, and that was a lot of fun, hanging out at the ballpark, you know. It's been pretty wonderful.
Right now we're actually in Federal Hill. It faces Inner Harbor, which is one of like the touristy areas of Baltimore. And a group of us interns are here at Flicks from the Hill, which is sponsored by the American Visionary Museum. They project movies onto the screen, and we get to sit on the hill. It's free. There's popcorn, food trucks, and it's just a lot of fun.
We want people just to experience what it would be like to be a student here and how wonderful Baltimore is.